Okay, next up we got Wild Guts, the Roblox God. What? Proudly owns the Bin Weevils Tycoon membership. Is that a subscription on Roblox or something? Are you a PC gamer? 'Cause I have no clue why you decided to do the survey and then you want me to talk about. Ugh, man. Okay. Yeah, okay. 26 platinums. Even though you have 24 games completed. Not a good completion rate. I don't know what's going on. Three hidden trophies. All right. I think this is definitely a troll. Madden NFL is like 7 months ago. Yeah, you've been playing that Roblox game too much. So Madden NFL. Madden, and then Jack and Jill DX. Okay, yeah, whatever. Easy platinum. Okay, yeah. Okay, oh boy. Time to just scroll down and see what you got. So, just a bunch of unattainable games that probably not even gonna bother going back to. Well, I mean, you can't go back. What am I saying? What's the point? You might as well just spend your time playing Roblox instead of finishing up this list, because this is just nothing I see that's special here. I mean, Ark Survival, finish it. The Easy Batman, nothing on Assassin's Creed. Borderlands 2, finish that. This is something to see here. Nothing much on Call of Duty. I mean, World at War. I'm pretty sure. You know what? I'm just gonna say this right now. I bet someone else did it for you, because there's no way that you're gonna be doing that, and then you have Ghost Platinum with no DLC. Like I don't know what's going on with this. This is not something I want to look at right here. Cars 2, Time Punch Explosion, Meatballs, Coffin Dodgers. Okay, Daytona. There you go. Something worth playing. The Tune. It's like no nothing. Not even nothing on Drive Club. Not even close. Can you even do the Disney Infinity? I don't even know if you can even plot that. This place looks like a casual. Oh, FIFA 15 on Vita. Okay. What the hell? Wow. All right. That's weird. Okay. Well, Gold Simulator PS3. Do I even need to check any of this? I'm probably not going to. Like, this is. Jack and Jill, okay. Nothing on Legos except Harry Potter 5/7. Need to finish that, and then at least Little Big Planet can finish those. I have no clue. This is okay. Minecraft, pretty sure someone did it for you, because I don't see anything special out of this. Yeah, no DLC, no, not even story mode. You want to do that? Okay, but you'll get MLB Home Run Derby, which is so easy, and then another easy game. Maybe easy, I don't know. Probably, but at least finish Overwatch. Some plan. Okay, Plants vs. Zombies, that's something. Like, you would spend the time playing like one game, and after that, you kind of just don't care much, and then you'll play another game, and then you kind of just don't care. And somehow you got. Yeah, I can tell right here that someone else did it for you, because there's no way. Because how the hell are you gonna get the PS3 but not the Vita? So I don't know what's going on with this. I'm just gonna assume that you're not even bothering with this, because what's the point? No DLC in Rocket League, Saints Row. Okay, no DLC. Just a lot of untamable games you can't even go back to, like Sparkus Legends. Like you got Sonic the Fighters, Whoopity-Doo. Save the somebody start the party. Okay, Tales of Borderlands, can't even finish Tekken, Telltale, and with no DLC completed on PS4. Okay, Six Siege is like what, four games you have that's worth looking at, and then everything else just meh. But yeah, what is this? Okay, that's probably the only thing that's worth looking at. That's very rare, is this Proton Flowers. That's basically it. I don't know what else I'm gonna say about this. Like, okay, what is your first trophy? Maybe that'll matter. Okay, maybe get Black Ops done. I don't know. Like, do something, please. Like, make this looks look better. Like, get a broom, you know, sweep up those trophies, put them in your collection. You know, first platinum's All Stars Battle Royale, okay. But it's not bad. GTA 5 free on PC, you wanna play that? Go ahead. Instead of being a Roblox god, I mean, you could be a Grand Theft Auto god. I mean, yeah, whatever. Final results. It's either you clean your lists up or start over and finish Call of Duty Black Ops 2. You are a 1.2 out of 10. I'll see you on the next video.